Just to show you what I've been working on over the weekend, finally got the stupid thing working. I can get it moving in different directions. It has a bit of a problem though, it seems to forget where it is. See, now it's not responding to the remote control. So I've got to work out exactly how that's happening and see if I can get that fixed up. But I have remote control of the Roomba.